No, you don't touch. No, you don't touch!
She's gonna keep touching the radio because she likes to fuck around with the radio. It's funny. Mm-hmm. Also, I don't care. It's a fucking radio.
Beep beep fucks!
Damn it, ads.
Okay, are you ready? Are you ready for the coolest thing to ever exist?
Which is?
Okay, are there you ready?
Go. Okay, there's more than five for you.
Guys, go on first person.
Oh, why are we doing this in first person? Yes, I'm in.
Look.
What the fuck?
Yeah!
Hello!
This is stupid.
You jumped out and died.
Yeah.
Also, your door. Oh, I was about to say, your door on your driver's side. Oh, never mind. It did come off. And now we have cops because Sweet decided to shoot somebody.
And Sweet's the driver.
I wouldn't recommend, getting in a car with Sweet right now because
I didn't get the cops on me. Yeah. You want to get in the car with me, Jeff? Or do you have cops?
Sweet and I both have cops. Up. I guess you have them now too, so I guess it doesn't matter. Alright, here. Drive to a place that's enough away from him. I'll call Lester and get ready to. Get us get us out of line of sight of these cops and I'll get rid of them.
No, wait, I have a better idea.
I have a better idea.
It's just you.
Or I can just do that.
Get in my helicopter!
Well, shit, we just.
Not this
one. Oh, fuck! Ow! I want to get out of the car and she was driving. It's okay. We're fine. I'm all fine.
This
I barely lost any of my health for this.
Get in this one.
Wait, which one? Which one are we getting in?
The lead one.
The red one. Yeah, you may want to close that damn door, sir.
I have cops on me, by the way.
Yeah, because you blew up the fucking helicopter.
Not this one. Not that one.
She wants to fly her own. I hope you realize you're gonna get us all fucking killed here. Yeah, I'm jumping out before I get killed by your ass.
Well, you have cops. Have fun.
Well, so do you.
Yeah, I have some too.
Wait, Sweets, do you have cops on you too?
Yeah.
What? How?
I don't know.
Probably because he bumped into you like a little shithead.
Oh, fuck!
Where are you so I can pick you up?
Oh, fuck!
Where am I? I'm driving his car around on the highway at the moment trying to lose these fuckers.
Oh, okay.
Can I ask a question?
What's your question?
What? Why is Psycho better at flying helicopters than both of us did?
Hello? I'm not the worst.
You say that, and you're driving around in a helicopter like it's an absolute fucking second nature kind of thing.
Oh. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Just go on, get on.
Get in. Okay,
hold on.
Ah!
I'm getting shot, come on!
Go!
I'm trying to get down there! Oh, fuck,
Derpy, come on, get in!
Derp, get in, you fucking faggot!
I'm trying to get in. Shut the fuck up. Okay, someone else can call Lester. I'm having to wait before I can do it again.
I can't call Lester. I'm not a high enough level.
Motherfucker, yes you are, with your level 125 having ass.
No, you're lying. I'm not that level. I'm never that level. You're lying, you faggot. Okay, flares! Let's notify the cops where we are.
I mean, it's not like they don't already know where we are. We're in a fucking helicopter.
Wait. I'm gonna lose them. Bye! To Canada I go!
What do you mean to Canada you go? You're already in fucking Canada.
Oh, fuck! I landed. I made it.
I was gonna say, if you're gonna face plant into a building, at least make it funny.
I survived.
And let me see it on Instagram. Hey, we lost the cops.
Did you guys see it? Did you guys? Did you?
Well, yay. Not quite. We saw you go towards a building, and I can only assume you, like, rammed into it with your face.
I face-panted, but I survived because I landed on a lower level of the building.
And you say you're bad at piloting.
Kinda. Okay,
no, you're not.
Guys!
You're a better pilot than most of the fucking higher-level people are.
Derp, do you have a sniper?
Yeah, I have a sniper. Hold on, let me see if I can see from here.
Aim your sniper down at the construction building.
Hold on, let me get a different vantage point so I can try this a little bit differently.
I'll shoot a flare up in there. How about that? You know what?
Wait.
Do you want me to...
Okay, I got eyes on the construction area. Where the fuck are you at?
I'm shooting flares.
Oh, you're all the way down there.
I hit the claim,
bro, your character model is so small. Hi, friend. I can't shoot you, though. Here, I'll shoot a bullet right there in front of you. That way you know I can see you. Oh.
Really?
I'm sorry. I just took opportunity. I'm sorry. You know what? I'm gonna make you better. I'm gonna jump off without a parachute.
And you don't have a parachute anyway.
You just see a dead polar bear the second you turn the
I just corner. See you slam into the ground.
You saw a dead polar bear, didn't you, Derp?
Hello, friend. How are you?
Fuck, I need a parachute.
Hey, wait a minute. My... What? They stole my gauntlet.
Got
There's
it.
Like three of them here. Y'all stole my gauntlet. No, I'm kidding. My gauntlet's in my fucking apartment.
Follow me. Get in.
Wait, where are you?
In this one. I love how there's a cop light, but there's two cop cars behind us, and they didn't notice.
Wait, are we really just gonna leave Sweet up there on our own?
Well, she can parachute down. She has a parachute because she was in a helicopter. She has a parachute suit.
No.
No, never mind. I guess she's just dead then.
Okay, are you ready? Are you ready?
Oh, this one has a shooting range too.
Are you ready? Look, I'm gonna go.
Ready for what?
Okay, hold on. Let me go into my mom's badass clothing other. Okay?
What badass clothing? What could be more badass than a Mad Max polar bear?
No, you know what could be better than a Mad Max polar bear? Not that. A Mad Max kitty cat.
You know what? Fair enough.
Okay, how about, no.
Where's Sweets at? Oh, never mind, she's right here.
Are you gonna, you know...
Am I gonna what?
You coming to look at me real quick? Psycho. I am the most badass woman to ever exist.
Oh my god.
I could be a personal cat. Meow. Meow 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 meow. Meow. Meow 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 meow. Yeah, I'm a kitty cat. I can meow for you. You're gonna meow meow right now. I'm gonna kill you like meow. I'm gonna kill you like meow. I'm gonna kill you like meow. Up 7 years. Meow. You suck. Simeon, let me in, you cunt.
Get over here.
I love how those cops. They don't.
Help!
I'm not gonna. Now I'm trying to fuck.
And I still got cops somehow.
Oh, yeah. I love how they don't care about me humping the Santa man.
I got a bullet on my hip. Someone help me. I got a freaking bullet on my hip.
It's just back.
I'm injured. I wonder just if the worst to work. Traveled around the world and we still roaming. Oh, hi there. LJT, got a minute? Hey, Derby, let's go to the strip club.
Derby's not here.
Or this?
Derby's AFK.
Now let's go to the strip club while he comes back.
When he comes back or until he gets back?
When he gets back.
Oh, hi.
He'll catch us eventually.
You wanna call him? Is it just me, or is that music starting to get too loud?
No, I'm gonna mind.
Let's see if you're looking.
Oh my god.
You know what? I'm gonna go into my best outfit. Let's go. Okay, so it's Cheetah. Oh, you're working tonight! You're in the corner.
You gotta help me.
Oh my god.
Hey baby, you wanna give me a lap dance? I'm sorry.
Leave my ass alone. Wait, did you actually?
Give me. Oh, wait, she's asking me for a dance. She's asking me for a lap dance. Do I accept?
Thanks, guys. I'll take it from here.
Should I accept a lap dance from you? Are you just leaving?
Do whatever.
Oh, you just told me to go fuck myself. Wow. Wow. Nikki, you're the meanie.
What did I do?
You just said to go fuck myself. Because I turned down your lap dance. Now it's Derp AFK. You have fun with yourself and your friends. I'm gonna go pick up Derp.
Alright.
Sir, are you done ramming into me with a car?
Yeah, I want you to get in the car so we can go to the sip club. Nikki's waiting for us.
No, you're fucking not putting that on the damn floor.
Get in.
Leave the shit alone. Don't put it on the floor.
I'm learning.
Why am I getting in the car?
We're going to the sip club.
Why are we going to a strip club?
Because Saiga was there waiting for us so she could give you a lap dance. She works there right now.
You're funny.
No, literally, Nikki the Sipper is working.
That's